I'm afraid to say she never made it home.